In February 2006, 9-year-old Jennifer Smart interviewed Paul Walker on the red carpet for the Disney film 8 Below. Although he was the leading man and she only had a few red carpets under her belt, he was generous with his time and patient with her unpolished interviewing skills, as you can see in this unedited video. Our hearts go out to his loved ones, and we offer this video as a tribute to his kindness, generosity, and fun spirit.
You're the youngest interviewer I've met yet.
Okay. I understand you love to snowboard and you love dogs, so this must have been really fun to make.
Yeah, it was fun. You would have liked it. Yeah, I love dogs. You like dogs?
Yes.
You have a dog?
Yes.
What kind of dog do you have?
She's a mix.
Is she a mix?
Yeah.
Mutt. She's a mutt.
Yeah.
Mutts are the best, right?
Yeah.
That's what they say.
Do you have any dogs?
Yeah, I have one dog. His name is Boone. He's a Chesapeake Bay Retriever. He looks like a, you know what a Labrador is?
Yes.
Have you ever seen a chocolate Labrador? He looks like a chocolate Labrador, right? He has the same body lines and the same color, but he has a woolly coat. He's curly, got curly hair.
What was your favorite thing about making the movie?
I think working with the animals is probably my favorite part. You know? And I like being in the snow too. You got it?
Our show is about technology. What gadget do you think would help you up in the set?
I love my iPod, you know? Which one? I have the 60 gig, the big one, black. My music helps me get through the day.
Can you do a liner?
Yeah, sure. What is it? The Family Tech Show? Hey, what's up? I'm Paul Walker, and you're watching The Family Tech Show. You got it?
Thank you.
See you.
Jennifer Smart here at the El Capitan Theater for the 8 Below premiere. I talked to a lot of special guests and some people from the movie, including Paul Walker, who plays Jerry Shepard in the movie.